Okay, so here we decided to add some pictures. Same concept where the RFID card is sending the ID into the board, which is then transmitting that into my FTDI programmer. And as you can see, no card available because card isn't read yet. Don't ever place it against there. Your card ID is that number. Go away. And then on it. There we go.